Sergeant Major Sal! Sergeant Major!
You will address me as sir, recruit. Do you understand?
I'm commander.
Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Because you are one of the most miserable specimens I have ever seen. There is no way in hell I'm going to be able to square away what God has so badly screwed up. There is not enough time. Unless you pay attention to every word I say. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Good. Then repeat back what I have just told you.
Every word?
Are you making a joke, recruit?
No, sir!
You have made no progress, recruit, but luck is with you. Because I am going to give you another opportunity to prove to me that you are not going to get the rest of your team killed because of your ineptitude or incompetence. Assume the position, recruit. Begin. Not bad. For the Navy.
Enter. Major McKenzie, Lieutenant Roberts. This is Sergeant Krychuk's replacement. Gunnery Sergeant Post.
See you again, Gunny Post.
Yes, ma'am.
You two serve together?
Yes, sir. Bosnia, 2-9, right, Gunny?
2-9, ma'am.
It's a good outfit. Let's see, the CO was,
Captain Walls, sir.
Walls, of course. Who could forget Gonzo Walls? Well, you two probably have some catching up to do.
Yes, sir, we certainly do.
No one is to be treated with kid gloves, guns. But the days of breaking down a man and building him back up into a Marine are gone.
Understood, sir.
Dismissed.
Aye, aye, sir.
One more thing, Gunny.
Sir?
If anyone, enlisted or commissioned, doesn't conform to the way that I want things done, I expect you to tell me about it. That's an order.
Sir. That was not very smart, Major.
As smart as not telling your partner you're undercover on the same case she's working on, Commander?
Sir, ma'am, I don't think this is a great spot to discuss.
At ease, bud. How the hell was I supposed to know who the CO of Force Recon was?
How the hell was I supposed to know you were coming?
The Admiral thought it would be best if we had someone working from the inside, too. Getting information from a recon marine is like getting blood from a stone.
Harm, I'm your partner.
Well, maybe the Admiral is developing a sense of humor. I don't know.
Don't blame it on the Admiral. You did it on purpose.
Sir, ma'am, but...
What?
With all due respect, I think you're both wrong. You're mostly right. I'd say 95% right.
And just 5% wrong.